Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action. In the last episode, we styled all over Mirak and sent that fool into the sewage water. Scratch that, we attempted to send him into the sewage water until Apocrypha just like opened up and absorbed his corpse, which was kind of wonky, but at the same time was really badass. But it's been about a month since my last episode, so for those of you who don't know, I run a Skyrim Let's Play, and here is part 74 of that Let's Play. Now, speaking of the episode, let's open up the old journal here. Whoa, there's a common shoutout. I guess I might as well talk about it since it's here. I usually do that at the end of the episodes, but Braxton Judd, you get a little special common shoutout here at the beginning of the episode. He said, watched one of your videos from a while back. In it, you said you had only 600 subs, and now you have 6,000. And then he does the claps. When I read the part where it says claps, I just laughed out loud for some reason. So thank you very much, Braxton Judd. Yes, it's been pretty amazing how fast my channel has grown. Now, maybe over the course of a year, going from, well, obviously zero to about 6,500 now, may not be impressive to some people, but it just blows my mind. Because as I mentioned before in previous videos, I only expected to get 500. That was like my overall goal, was to get 500 in my YouTube career, and I thought I'd just stop there. But I'm about 6,000 subscribers over that goal, so I'd say I'm doing pretty well. But also, somebody said in part one of my Let's Play, I just have to bring this up, that my character looks like a gay hobo. Like, what? That came out of nowhere. Does this look like a gay hobo to you? Whoops. Oh, jeez. Don't know how that happened. Let me put on my clothes here. Not making a very good case for not being a gay hobo right there. Well, might as well go over my gear as well. Got to move that gear up onto my character. First things first, I got some boots. I don't know why I'm putting my boots on first, but I'm going to do it. Increases shock resistance by 40. These are the boots that you get from the Archmage's quarters up at the College of Winterhold when you become the Arch-Mage of Ultimate Power! Power boots. Oh, they own. And then I got my Circlet of Supreme Destruction. Destruction spells cost 21% less to cast. I'm going over this because a lot of people ask me what my gear is, so here you go. So let's see what I look like now. Much better. Much more civilized, I'd say. Let's put the rest of the gear on. I still have the Deathbrand armor, really? Let's see. Master Robes of Destruction. Gloves of Magicus Supremius. Obviously, those were crafted by me. Well, enchanted by me. Let's see, what else? What else? Ew, Mirax gear. I feel dirty just holding onto those in my back pocket. Let's see, Necklace of Destruction, also enchanted by me. Ring of Supreme Destruction, also enchanted by me. You can tell because it has 21% instead of an even number, I think. Was there anything else? Let me see. Nope, that looks like everything. So that is my gear for any of you who are wondering. Nothing spectacular. I haven't done enchanting in a very, very long time. Just a heads up, I will probably do enchanting in my Hearthfire miniseries, which has taken, I don't know, about 2 months to get started, but I'm going to be putting them out on Sundays. Sorry, guys. I don't run my channel very well, do I? Oh, geez, how embarrassing. But now that we've got all that junk out of the way, the plan for this episode is I'm actually going to go back to the mainland of Skyrim. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go investigate Markarth. Now, I bet you'd be wondering, Barbell, why are you leaving Solstheim when you said you'd do a complete run-through of it? And I just need to change the scenery right now. There's really nothing super interesting left on Solstheim, from what I recall. I have all the black books. I completed the main story. Thank you guys for not being up in my grill. Thank you. I appreciate it. Shut up about Captain Gjallin. Nobody cares. I will incinerate him if need be. Anyway, I need to change the scenery. I've done all the important junk. Main story is complete, obviously. Mirak's corpse was absorbed by Apocrypha, as I stated earlier. Why did it say my map was updated? Who just told me something? Is it that Khajiit over there? Awfully suspicious. Oh, that's an Argonian. Whoa, whoa. Double embarrassment. I'm embarrassing myself today. Yeah, I mean, we got the assassination attempt in Ravenrock. There's some Reikling stuff I could do, other side quests, like with the East Empire pendants and all that, but right now, I just want to do something else, and Markarth is a very interesting city. And fun fact, I haven't actually explored, or should I say, I guess I'll say explored Markarth so I can unlock the fast travel there. See? Discovered. That's the word I was looking for. I haven't discovered it yet. I discovered the keep where the Thane is, and the stables outside, but not Markarth itself. Don't know what to say about that. Whoa, arcane enchanters? Are work tables used by mages? What? Mind equals blown, guys. Why do I feel like I'm about to get attacked by something wonky? Oh god, not the Dawnguard, sweet Jeebus. And I need to remember my keybinds. Alright, that's Dragonhide. That's heal him up. Heal him up! Incinerate. Is this... Yeah, it's Icy Spear. This is... looks like... the Kamehameha. Or a Lightning Storm. Oh, one thing I need to do is I need to unfavored a... Blizzard. Fuck that. It's bugged or something. A lot of people said it was bugged. Or it's a bug spell in the base game without a mod. Because I've used it before and it does practically zero damage. So that's useful. Oh, that's Fireball, not Incinerate. Interesting. Oh, I see. So I guess I'll have Master Lightning, Expert Ice, and then Adept Fire. That's fine. Oh, we also got Whirlwind Cloak in the last episode, which I have yet to try out. And that is another cloak spell, obviously. And for 60 seconds, opponents in melee range have a chance of being flung away. Whee! They get sent on a free ride to hell. So, step right up, folks. Free ride to hell right here. Okay, I don't want Fireball because I don't want to incinerate everyone in the vicinity. Because there's about to be a moiter attempt going on here in the marketplace. Mm-hmm. Stupid Vampire Lord. That junk was so weak. Although people said the game is also bugged when you have Serana with you in Vampire Lord form. Hey, buddy. Hey, fuck this dude. Ah! In the booty! You died for your people with an icy spear in the booty. How does that feel? Oh, what's that? You're dead and you can't tell me? How embarrassing. Well, took care of that guy. For those of you who don't know, when you enter the city, this guy attempts to murder this woman right here. Awfully calm for being a subject of an attempted murder, I'd say. Oh god. A woman attacked right on the streets. That doesn't look like a woman to me. See what happened? Damn right I saw what happened. I blasted that fool with an icy spear. Of course I saw it. I was right here. He almost killed me. Oh god, I'm so scared.
I'm so sorry. I hope the aid give you more peace in the future. Oh, I think you dropped this. Somewhere.
That was a really close call, guys. Do you know anything about the attack?
No.
I don't know anything about the attack. This dude just burst into the city and blasted this guy with magic. Oh, man. Less than 10 minutes in and things are getting wonky already. That's when you know it's going to be a good episode. Mm-hmm. Hey, get away. That's my corpse.
Put that down.
No, it's mine. I need to eat, you know. Om nom nom nom. Get away. Mine. Okay. Things are getting super weird.
See that, madam? A forsworn agent here in the city.
No shit. I thought he was just an innocent dude. I just wanted to kill someone. I was hungry, so I guess I picked the right guy, huh? Give me your gold. And nothing else. Oh yeah, what I was saying is, as soon as you enter the city for the first time, that guy attempts to murder this woman. You can either kill him before the murder happens, like I did, or he will kill her. And then everyone turns hostile against him and just beats his ass. So either way, he's gonna die. Might as well do it without getting this lady killed. Let me talk to her, actually. Yo!
By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life.
Damn right.
Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it.
And how's your sister gonna feel about that? She said at home, like, man, I can't wait to get my silver emerald necklace. I paid so much money for that. And her sister gets home, like, yeah, about the necklace. Well, thank you. Isn't there supposed to be a dude out here? There's a danger quest inside here. That's part of the reason why I decided to explore Markarth. Anyway, that guy gave us a note. God, look at all these black books just sitting in my back pocket. Here it is. Here's a note. Get the quest completed text out of the way, damn it. Meet me at the Shrine of Talos. Started the Forsworn Conspiracy. Go to the Shrine of Talos. I don't think I'll do that right now, but the shrine is right up there. As you can see with the quest marker. Whoa, wonky water here. That shit's going at light speed. Whoa, it's going... Whoa, excuse me, going light speed here too. I don't want to touch that water. It's like possessed or something.
Citizen.
Okay. I'm not just any random citizen.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove this time.
Kynesgrove? Wasn't that like 6 billion years ago? Dude! You need to get more up to date on your news. The news and happenings of Skyrim. Catch up, man. Mirak got dunked on last episode. That's what you need to be talking about. You need to be honored that the Arch-Mage of Ultimate Power is in your presence. Why am I just wandering? I'm just wandering, guys. Let me wait a little bit. I'll wait 12 hours, I guess. I want to see if that mage dude... He might be a Vigil of Stendar. I don't remember. But he's supposed to be waiting outside of that abandoned house. It's the Daedric quest for the Mace of Molag Bal. Ballin'? Mace of Molag Bal? So I'm hoping to pick that up while I'm here.
Why sure is that? Is that a Zura star?
Oh shit, is that sticking out of my back pocket?
To possess such treasure.
Only badasses may possess such a rare treasure, which is why I'm the only one who possesses said rare treasure. What the hell? Why isn't that active? Do I have to be Thane at this place? I don't know. Whatever. We're gonna go talk to the... By the way, did I say... The keep is where the Thane lives? Well, I was totally wrong about that. Although there may be another Thane here, I don't remember. But I meant the Jarl. How embarrassing again. So many embarrassments going on here. Hey.
What is it? Dragons?
No. And if it is dragons, the lightning storm spell actually beats the crap out of dragons now. If they attempt to troll you by flying around in circles as they've done many times in this Let's Play, now all I have to do is whip out the old lightning storm and they get super mad.
What are you hiding, priest?
What are you hiding?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Sounds like you're hiding something.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead?
Yeah, explain yourself.
The Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thungvor. We're done.
I love just getting up in people's faces.
Fancy robes. You a wizard or something?
You're a smart one, aren't you?
Here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves. Understand?
No sudden moves, you mean like this?
Will be
I really wanted to blast that guy, but... That may not be a good idea. Maybe.
You.
Whoa, shit.
Who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth?
Who are you to deny my approach, damn it? I'm the Archmage of Ultimate Power. You should know this. Oh, well. I guess that's the purpose of the Let's Play, to let all the people know in the land to spread the good word of the Archmage. Let's see here. I'm looking for work.
Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne, but watch your words. Keep your eyes open for Forsworn when you're on the roads.
Well, thank you for that nugget of information. And that chair looks very, very uncomfortable. There's not even a cushion on there.
I intend to deal.
How do you deal with that, Jarl Igmund?
You speak to Igmund, son of Aroldir.
Really?
Jarl of Markarth.
Really? You're the Jarl? I'm looking for work.
Are you a sellsword?
Do you see a sword on my belt?
Your kind. No honor. No loyalty. Unreliable. But I can't turn away a potential ally in these times. Let's see if you're better than a common mercenary.
What the what in the piss is wrong with these people?
Hiding out in their blood-soaked camps. Deal with them.
They're speaking to the Archmage, and he just called me a common sellsword, or a common mercenary. Like, what? The nerve of these people. Yeah. Dragons have returned to Skyrim, by the way, if you haven't heard.
I want no mercy for those forces. Understand?
Even if you did want mercy, I would grant none. That's how I work. You hear me, Silverblood? Yeah, I'm watching you. What am I doing? I don't even remember what the... Jesus. I'm just kind of wandering around. It's been so long since I've done Skyrim. Sorry, guys, but we're just doing a little random nonsense here. And that reminds me, there's a second Daedra quest that starts here, and that's what the priest and Silverblood argument was about.
You wield Azura's star? How can such a thing be...
Hello, Archmage of Ultimate Power. Okay, I give up just explaining to these people. I give up. Anyway, it's, Namira's Ring, maybe? It's the Cannibal quest. The good old Cannibal quest. That's the one that starts here. It starts in the Hall of the Dead over here. So I might as well get that started as well. Ancestors in the Dunmer? Books? Really? Fuck. Books. Yo!
If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no. You can't go in there.
Yeah, I can.
I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. You will be able to visit the dead again soon.
I could help if you tell me.
All right.
Well, that was easy.
I'm going to suggest the Jarl hire someone.
Under no circumstances can I tell anyone about this. Tell me about this. Okay, here's everything about this.
Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at the marrow inside.
Delicious.
We haven't caught anyone or anything yet. It's like it knows when I'm there.
Maybe it knows when you're there.
If you get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you. Take my key and be careful.
All right, no biggie.
Tread lightly in the hall.
Watch this shit, priest.
Know what's in here.
That was quite the power-up sound. Alright, let's whip out the old fireball action. Hello? Hello? What the hell is going on? There we go. Damn right, I'm not afraid.
I feel the hunger inside of you, gnawing at you. You see the dead, and your mouth grows wet. Your stomach growls.
Whoa, what? Speak for yourself, lady! Although I did attempt to eat the dead Forsworn in the Markarth marketplace, so maybe she's right.
Stay. I will tell you everything you have forgotten.
Show yourself. Show yourself. Where are you? I know you're in here. Obviously. You're speaking that spooky ghost tone. There you are.
You were young when you first tasted human flesh, weren't you? A brother or sister had died. An accident.
That's so fucking messed
up. Then the hunger set in. Curiosity. What's the harm in just one bite?
What is wrong with you?
You found a friend who understands you. You can let go of your guilt.
This is so messed up. A brother or sister died. You got your first taste for human flesh. Like, what? What I do, just take it out back and just start barbecuing the corpse? Like, don't mind me, mom and dad. I'm just getting a little midnight snack. I'm not a cannibal. What are you trying to do to me?
A lot of our kind block out the memory of their first meal. The shame.
Oh, yeah, real convenient.
But you don't need to hide anymore. Namira, the Lady of Decay, accepts you for what you are. She has a place for us where we can sate our appetites without judgment.
Where is this place?
It's inside Reachcliff Cave. But the dead have stirred from their slumber recently, and I was forced here. Meet me there. We'll fight our way to Namira's embrace together. Until then, tell the people of Markarth that their dead won't be disturbed anymore. We have bigger plans ahead.
She assumed an awful lot, didn't she? What if I was just a guard in disguise and tried to find her? Now she shows herself, I could just blow her away at any moment. Sway Jabez. Well, thank you guys for watching the episode so far. As I mentioned at the beginning, it's been quite a while since I put an episode out, so if you've stuck around waiting for part 74 to be released, thank you very much. I'm glad. I'm pretty sure some people were unhappy with how long it took, but you know, shit happens, man. Let's see. Drew Deck readout? Yeah. Taste of Death. That's what I want. Reachcliff Cave. Blah, blah, blah. Reachcliff Cave. There we go. Really? Of course, it's 600 miles away from anything I have discovered. I'll just go to pure water. So, recently, I watched the entirety of The Sopranos, which is a TV series based around a mafia family, and it is an excellent show. Highly recommend you guys watch it. And I guess I'll make that the first question of the day. Have you seen The Sopranos? Oh, shit, what's active? Who wants a... Oh, gee, okay. That scared the hell out of me for some reason. Have you seen The Sopranos? And if you have, did you like it? There you go. Question of the day. Oh, shit. Nope. Oh, wrong menu. Oh, wait. Don't breathe at me yet. I need to get my Tic Tacs. No, wait. Yeah, I need to get the Tic Tacs to throw them at you. So your breath don't kill me. I'm looking for my ward. Lesser ward is enough. Okay. All right. I want to play hardball. Oh shit! What else is active? Oh Jesus! Oh, not the, really. Good God! Can't even find a dragon in peace. Ugh. Good day, sir. We got a bear too. Sweet damn! This is World War III. This is insanity. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity? Well, this is it right here. The definition in its purest form. Ugh. You know what? Let's just get everything going. Jogger Death Overlord time as well. Ah, that looks like the Death Lord. Whoops. I need to rebind Death Overlord into it. Oh shit. Someone's shooting crossbows. Where are you? I can't see. I camouflage pretty well in the juniper berries. Ow. Never mind, that doesn't hurt at all. It's like a mild nuisance. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Well, you were a punk bitch. Goodbye. Oh, disarm that corpse. Oh my God, Icy Spear beat that thing's ass. Come on. I'm holding my spell sideways. Kill shot. That's a kill shot. Give me your soul. Well, while you take your sweet time dissolving, I will take your gold as well. Hey, Deathlord, how you doing? Long time no see. Delicious. And most definitely nutritious. Part of a complete breakfast. Toss a little dragon soul in your frosted flakes and you're good to go. While I'm thinking about it, let me rebind here. And what the jeebus? Wow, look at that spell time. I think that'll last me quite a while. For those of you who don't know, the Draugr Death Overlord summon is a permanent summon, just like a flame thrall. So let's open this up. Actually, I'll just keep the Death Lord favorited in case I don't need a super powerful companion. Which marker am I going to? This one. That's weird. On the map, it shows it as being inside, and on the little compass here, it shows it as being outside. Oh, Draugr! Holy shit, he tripped down the cliffside, too. This is like Dunkish Yal or something like that. Dushnik Yal, whatever. It's an orcish settlement. Anyway, I was talking about The Sopranos, and I just gotta say, my favorite thing about the show is how whenever somebody talks out of line, the other characters go, oh, or hey, oh, and I just love that. You can actually look up on YouTube the Soprano O compilation, and it is just one of the funniest things ever. So one person cusses someone else and someone else out, and they're like, oh, I love it. What the hell is that? Spooky, scary Skeevertons. Good God. Piece of shit. Go down the hill. Man, that scared the hell out of me. Whew. Alright, we're almost here to Reach Cliff Cave. And sorry about that yelp of terror. That may have blown your eardrums out. I apologize, but you know, spooky, scary Skeevers. Yo.
You've come. The Draugr infesting the nearest sanctuary are inside.
Really? Wait here, I'll take care of him.
Then I'll wait.
Shit, does that mean I have to come back out to get her? Screw it. Come with me.
Clear Namira's sanctuary of the undead.
Just
I was hoping
me.
You would say that.
Yeah, I'm sure you were. For all I know, she wants to stick a dagger in my back and just eat my corpse. This is all a ploy. Although, could you imagine the boost you would get if you eat the corpse of the Arch-Mage of Ultimate Power? Absorb the badassery and become the Archmage himself. Holy shit. Foul tasting? How would you know that? Have you attempted to eat Draugr? Explain yourself. That's messed up. And whoa, could you back up like 6 billion paces, please? Wakey wakey. Oh, Deathlord, eh? Have I got something for you, pal? Full power frost breath. You don't like that, do you? Let's see, what kind of shouts do I have? No, that's not necessary right now. Let's do... Yeah, cycle. Oh, that reminds me, I need to get my... Everyone just take a break. I need to get my cyclone cloak. There we go. Or whirlwind cloak. Excuse me. Having trouble? What a way to go. Nordic Orichalcum Light Shield. Whoa. Yoink. That was so wonky. Let me recast that. Do I have it favorited? God damn it! I keep pressing all the wrong buttons. Yeah, I have it favorited. Let's do. Whoa, that looks pretty cool, actually. There we go. Alrighty, alrighty. Who wants some mo? What? That's not melee range. That thing knocked him down. What am I doing? I'm blasting this dude with fireballs. What the shit? Okay, that... What? Oh, really? Are you for real right now? What'd I tell you? She wanted to kill me the whole time. Although I'm pretty sure she went hostile because of the spells. I don't know. Is this a bad thing? Like, is it... Thanks to her being hostile, am I unable to complete the quest? That would actually suck big time. Let me favorite that and... Switch to incinerate so I don't hit her anymore. I'm hoping maybe I can surrender. Okay. Leave me alone. What the fuck? Are you for real? Stop it. Stop! Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, this is dumb. This is dumb. Thankfully, I have an autosave from when I entered the dungeon, so let me just kill her now. And then if it's a problem, I'll just reload. Did you just heal? I don't think so. Fucking bitch. Oh, that's just fan-frickin-tastic. Alright, we gotta load the autosave. Dang, dag, nabbit, damn it, fellas. Oh, hey, Mirak, you just had to show your face again, didn't you? You missed all the attention you were getting. Well, you're a skeleton now. How's it feel, bro? Let's undo fireball so that doesn't happen again. And, Alright, let's also do the whirlwind cloak. Let me see if this affects her real quick.
Below. Foul taste.
Okay, it doesn't affect her. Good. Alright, who wants some? Round two. This seems familiar. That's still knocking him around way over there. This thing has some range on it. I don't know if it's bugged or what. And I guess because I dual cast it, it has extra range, but that is a little ridiculous. Let's get some new shout going. We'll do frost breath, why not? Whoa, shit. That Draugr can't catch a break. I need to catch this guy's soul. Nope, I get the kill shot. Thank you. Whoa, this guy is taking a lot of hits with incinerate. Why isn't it doing anything? It's going right through him. What the piss? All right, let's lightning storm then. Ugh. That's like a bitch backflip times infinity. Are you fucking... Oh my god. Okay, my surrendering worked this time. Let me quick save before anything else happens. Any other stupid things. Okay, this is going right through him for some reason, so let's just switch to ice spike. What is going on? That doesn't make any sense. I don't get it. Oh god, excuse me. It's confused me so much, it's like clogging my throat and makes me cough. This is so weird. Well, I might as well re-armor while he's taking a nap. Ugh. Can I hit you now? Oh my god. Incinerate does nothing. There we go! Something actually hit him for once. Let's see, can I hit him again? There we go. I don't get what was going on just a second ago. Like, was I actually missing, or were they just deciding to go through him for no reason? Well, don't matter now. He did. Wait, 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 wait a second. Alright. Yeah! Slow motion soul trap. The best kind of soul trap. I'm not taking the shield this time, damn it. That shield was cursed, I'll tell ya. It's cursed, I tells ya! Alright, quick save in there. Whew, Nelly. Oh, okay. Whoa, jeez! Let's get... Yeah, let's get some slow time going on here. I could do a little time travel. Oh, nope, I'm over here. And he's all over me. He is not fooled by my time trickery. Oh. Although stairs seem to be his largest nemesis. From Magica Nord Hero Double Axe. Not much of a hero if you ask me. Cause he dead. I hear ya. Whoa, I see ya. In the head. In the head. Alright, he's just going for a stroll down there, so I'll just loot the place while he's super confused. Oh, regular dragger, why did you even bother? Whoa, iron ore. Whoop, getting out of there, excuse me. I might as well kill the Atronach. It's in my way. Oh, god! Oh! Stop! Stop it, damn it! Oh, damn it! Stop! Oh, I hate this. She just had to swerve on my way. She swerved! Did you guys see the swerve? Because she totally swerved and now just effed everything up. Oh, god damn it! I fucking hate you, Eola. So stupid. I wish I could kill you right now. Well, I could kill her right now, but it'd make me fail the quest, as you guys saw. Damn it! All right. No. 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 This is my no cannon. Feel the power of it. Victory. Shut the fuck up about Nymira. She ain't shit. None of the Daedric princes or princesses or lords or whatever the hell they are. They ain't nothing. You're in the presence of the most ultimate lord in all the land. Get used to it. Alright. Oh, really? Oh, really? Wow, this guy got up in my face real fast, didn't he? Ow, Jesus. Alright. That's enough out of that guy. Ugh. I fucking hate you, you know that? That's right, you better stare off into space. Don't look me in the eye. Heal, please. Hello, thank you. Yeah, might as well quick save again. Sweet Jeebus. Whoa. Okay.
Namura is further inside. Keep going.
Further inside, you don't say. I thought it was behind us. Empty. Why did I open it? I don't know. It's like one of those things where you press the action before you even bother to read if it's empty or not. I do that all the time, as you guys know. If you've been watching this Let's Play for a while. Ooh-hoo! And it didn't give me a level up. I blame you. Here, hold this lantern. Make yourself useful.
Lead the way.
Completely useless. Fuck you. Locked in forever. Alright, I guess I'll let her in. You mad? Oh, she's so mad! So mad! Could you guys sense the anger? Oh, really? Alright. Was that a Dragon Priest? I guess I'm at a high enough level where the bosses of dungeons are Dragon Priest now. Oh shit, how's that feel, Eola? Whipping out the staff! Staff of Ultimate Power! Been a while since you guys have seen this. Go. Alright. Storm Mage Knock, huh? Give me yo magicka. Wow, everything's going apeshit over there. There's like books and goblets flying. Shit's getting wonky, man. Alright, let's power up. Yeah. This does like no damage, but I feel like a badass when I use it. It costs like no magicka. I can do this for 6 years if I want to. What the? Excuse me, booty punches are illegal around here. Punishable by death. Do I have necromantic healing? That would actually help with my... Oh, I do. That would help with my restoration. Look at that. I can heal my death overlord. Yeah, feel the healy juice. Sup. 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 Oh, shit. He didn't like that. Note to self, Dragon Priest do not like games of peekaboo. So, how about a game of Ultimate Staff? Or Staff of Ultimate Power? Shit, I just messed up and named my own staff. Oh, come on, man. Alright, you know what? I'm sick of playing these games. Oh shit. Well, vigorous magicka. My magicka is now vigorous. Oh shit, how's that full-powered unrelenting force shout feel? What shout do I have active now? Oh yeah, frost breath. Let's just do slow time. Make this guy super angry. Yo! While you're doing your battle cry, I will blast you with incinerate. I'm dodging. Bobbing and weaving. Bobbing and weaving. Oh! I didn't bob. Bob! That was a combination of bob and weave. Bobbing.
You've done it. The shrine is ours again.
Oh my god, look at that Death Overlord. He's like, say the word and I will chop this lady in two. Don't make me no difference.
You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course. And I know the perfect person.
You. Who is it?
A priest filled with the taste of an easy life. Brother Varilus from Markarth. Mm-hmm. Give him this gold. Tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure.
Uh-huh.
And when he stands in Amira's presence, she will take care of the rest.
Fantastic.
Say hello to Varilus for me.
Well, that was kind of creepy. Why not say hello to my little friend while you're at it? Windhelm letters. Screw Windhelm. Screw Ulfric. I hate Ulfric. Spoiler alert. In an earlier episode, I called him Ulrich by mistake. Sir Ulrich von Lichtenstein from A Knight's Tale. That was actually a question of the day, asking if anyone got the reference, and a lot of people did. I didn't realize A Knight's Tale was that popular. Great, another empty urn. Great, another empty urn. Why am I searching these? Empty, empty, empty. Boss chest here. Vardenfell glass helmet. Virtually weightless, therefore yoink. Quick saving. Oh, I quick saved. What's up, Jogger? Yeah, I hear you coughing over there. That's what you get for setting up your base in a dusty old crypt. What's wrong with you? Idiots. Hello, convenient exit door. Oh, exit door. Oh. Alright. I feel kind of bad dragging this priest back with me only to have him killed, but it's necessary if I want the Daedric artifact, and I aim to get all the Daedric artifacts in the game. I have over 600 hours in this damn game, but I don't have the achievement for getting all the artifacts. So that kind of sucks. Whoa, what's up? Okay, nothing's attacking me here, right? Am I good? Am I safe? Is it secret? Is it safe? Who's that over there running? Oh! Did I hit the guy? Oh, I thought I did. Who is that? I wonder if we can catch up. Go, go, go! Shit, I know what I'll do. That'll slow that person down, and I can still move relatively quickly. I'm coming! I'm coming for you! Who is that? God, I hope this pays off. Who are you? Holy shit. Stamina potion. Plentiful stamina. I have plentiful stamina now. Who are you? Get back here! Now I am seriously curious about who this is. Block him, goat! Body block, damn it! Help me out here. Ultimate stamina. Stamina is now ultimate. Vampire, what the f- This person's busy running for their life. Fuck you! Arch-Mage of Ultimate Power murders vampires in his spare time. No big deal. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. Did those Khajiit merchants see what I just did?
This one needs something?
I don't need anything. Thank you.
And also.
Alright. We need to go get the priest from the Hall of the Dead. Bring him back. He'll get sacrificed and munched upon, and then we get the ring. The Ring of Power. Unfortunately, it is not the Ring of Power. Whoa, excuse me. And I think I'll end the episode after that. Shorter than usual, but if I were to start something else, the episode would be longer than usual, so I gotta kinda cut it before it gets out of hand. But, I guess another question today is, what the hell? Oh. That's not the question of the day, guys. It's not what the hell. It's, what Markarth quests would you guys like to see? Because I know there's quite a few quests to start here in Markarth. So what do you want to see? Do you want to see the Forsworn Conspiracy? Do you want to see something else? Let me know. Do you just want to see me become Thane in the next episode? That shouldn't be too hard. There's a few side quests, and then you got to help the people of the Reach or whatever the hell. Yeah, go ahead and let me know what you want to see. It has to be Markarth theme though, because I want to do a lot of Markarth stuff for now. So yeah, hey, priest.
You've returned.
Yeah.
What happened in the Hall of the Dead?
Yeah, I kind of left the Hall of the Dead in the other exit door, but I guess you don't know that. It's safe now.
Divines preserve you. You're a hero. We'll reopen the hall right away. Here, take my amulet as a reward.
Now I feel double bad because he calls me a hero. Now I need his help.
You are looking for RK's protection? My yep. duties keep me busy in Markarth.
There would be treasure to share.
You know, in the priesthood of RK, we have a joke about an empty pocket being better than a full grave.
You're coming with me now, or there will be a full grave.
I think you need to calm down before I summon the guards.
Here's some fucking gold, you piece of shit.
I suppose I can come with you for a short venture.
Yeah, what was that saying you just said about an empty pocket? What a hypocrite. Alright, let's go. You know, an empty pocket is better than a full grave unless you fill my pocket with gold! What a loser. Alright, well, I guess it won't matter. I can't believe neither the persuasion or the intimidation worked on him. What's my speech at? 58! How high does it need to be to convince that guy? Whatever. Don't matter now. He's gonna be chow real soon. is fucking hot right now in my recording area. I'm practically sweating here. Oh, the things I go through to entertain the peoples. Okay, I'm just kidding. It's not that bad at all. Whoa. Is the wildlife loud enough? Good God. Is this the secret entrance? It is. Good. So we're right here where we need to be. I don't have to go back through the whole damn thing. Whoa, books. Oh! Coming? All right. Don't try anything funny, priest. You see that death overlord right next to you? Yeah, he'll have something to say. Three words, in fact. Foos, Ro, and Da. Yo.
Bring Verilus here.
He's here.
The Lady of Decay will do the rest.
How's this guy not turning around immediately and just hauling ass?
What's going on?
He should see this and be like, nope, I'm out.
I'm your friend.
You're my friend?
Yes, I'm your friend. And I've invited you to dinner.
I've been invited to dinner.
What the hell is this? A Jedi mind trick?
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
That is so sketchy.
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
If you guys were at a dinner party and the host said, why don't you go lie down while we get dinner ready? Would you just leave the place immediately and like launch a nuke at it or something? Why would you accept that invitation to lie down? On this creepy altar with spikes and blood on it. Okay, I don't feel bad anymore. This priest deserves it, seriously.
The meal is on Namira's table. Go ahead, carve.
Are we not gonna cook it first or anything? Alright, I'll cook it myself. Oh!
He looks so sweet. Go ahead.
Fucking kill cam grilling action. Don't get any better than that. Eat. Yeah, look at all that eating.
Mortal. I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your
nasty
consumption of the blood and bile of Arcade.
Ew, bile? What the?
Is,
oh, that's wrong.
To me.
Look at that dragger breathing in my
I
ear.
I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power.
Did you say power? Thank you, my lady. I guess I'll be polite.
Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest.
I am not wretched.
Champion.
My God, I need to explain this to everybody. Archmage, ultimate power, right here. Fuck
day,
you, Daggerprince. Prince.
You're special.
Yeah, I'm special, right? At least you somewhat recognize my specialness. Sup?
Praise to you, champion.
Damn right. Sup?
I'm so glad Ayola invited you to dinner.
Oh, I know you.
One of my customers? Did you know I inherited the store from my late husband? Shame what happened to him. He had such good taste.
Holy shit!
I knew when you
Whoa!
Opened the Hall of the Dead.
It looked like my Death Lord was talking to me. Alright, that's the third time you said that now.
Here you are, champion of Namira.
Let's just imagine this is the Death Lord talking.
You're everything I hoped
you Not quite the voice I expected, huh? Thank you for everything. I feel sick.
There, there. It will pass. Going too long without a proper meal can make the stomach weak. Feel free to stay and mingle with your new coven if you have the strength.
Okay, thank you, Death Overlord. You always know what to say. This is the owner of the store in Markarth. I can't remember the name of it. But, yeah, I forgot that she was actually part of this cult. That explains a lot of things. This is the meat vendor in the marketplace. We just talked to him. And Banning, who the hell are
you? You were given Namira's ring? A great honor.
Yeah, it is. Wait, I know you.
You buy a war dog for me?
Ah, war dog
There's
guy.
There's a reason why my hounds are so eager to bite into people.
All y'all are fucked up, seriously.
I knew this feast was going to be something.
Yeah, stop staring at me like that. Dude, your face is creeping me out. Guys, just stare at that face for a minute.
Namira spoke to you?
And there's your nightmare food for the next, oh, I don't know, 2 weeks or so? You are welcome, folks.
So glad Ayola invited you to dinner.
Shut up! You're all crazy, batshit crazy. I only did this for a Daedric artifact. You guys do it for fun.
It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring.
You messed up as hell. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. Do not forget the questions of the day. Have you seen The Sopranos? And if you did you like the show at all? Any thoughts or general opinions on it are welcome. And what Markarth quests would you like to see in the next episode? Do you want me to become Thane? Do you want me to do the Forsworn Conspiracy? Whatever you want to see, go ahead and leave a comment and I will pick something out for the next episode. So thank you guys very much for watching. I already did the comment shout out, but I'll just put it up here again anyway as I end the episode. So yeah, once again, thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode for some more Skyrim action. Take care, everybody. Bye. Oh, a little bonus footage action for you guys. I forgot to show off the Daedric artifact I just acquired, and that is the Ring of Namira. So stamina is increased by 50 points, and feeding on corpses grants you increased health and health regeneration. Now, I highly doubt I'm going to be using this, so I'm probably just going to dump it back in the chest at the Arch Mansion that contains all other badass artifacts and armor and weapons. But yeah, thank you guys for sticking around for the little bonus footage, and if you did, go ahead and leave a hashtag comment, hashtag hungry. That way I'll know you're hungry for more Skyrim action. All right, I'll see you all in the next episode. Take care, everybody. Bye.